Hey, this is Arlene at February 25th, 2020. And still having the problems with my iPad Air. So basically what happened is I had a ghost down by apartment 205 in order to get the Periscope to connect. Probably had I not done that probably I would have had a hard problem. So I'm just gonna get up early. If I can't get Periscope on, then I am just going to go ahead and do a Periscope. Now this is the LA Unified bus, 8234. So anyways, that's basically what happened. Having problems with it. And I'm gonna go in front of him. So anyways, that's basically the problems that I had with it. And so I guess that's what I'll have to do. If I get the hacker that doesn't let me use the Periscope, then I'm just gonna have to go out by apartment 205 or one of the apartments and see what happens, because I really don't have a choice. That seems to be the only thing that works. But I'm right below 315, so I'm sure they could have something that is blocking my reception. That's what I'm thinking. So, could be. So we're on, this is Seneca Boulevard, and we've got to walk to Ben Askren Signal. Getting frequencies from the signals. I can feel it to my right knee only. Periscope, so we'll see how easy it is to cross or not, because I'm sure something goes out, but I don't know what. So here's my car. Because what happens is sometimes I come in and the lights to my rear view mirror underneath these little white lights will be on. So that's something else that I deal with. And it's not just like overnight. I'm sure they didn't do it overnight because I would assume my battery would be dead by then. So anyways, that's basically it.